up everybody, I'm back. And today, I have a package from Alpha Outpost. I saw it on a Jack of All Trades channel. Looked interesting. So, let's see what gear I got. Alright. Get this open. My Ontario Rat 1. I'm not to cut any of the contents. Okay, this is two up there, boxes of gear. And they have two star subscription. You get any other boxes for $5 that they have the options for. I thought it was awesome. This is the $5 one I got. Okay. That is all taped up. And this is the Samurai box. Well, I've got an awesome barrel patch. These awesome push daggers. Wanted to get one of these for a while, so when I saw this box, perfect. This was the main reason why I wanted it. Was this knife. Get the box out of the way. An awesome Tanto knife. Absolutely awesome. Comes with this awesome sheath, which can hang it like that. Very cool. Big, thick blade. Decently sharp. Yeah. Decent. I thought that was awesome. This box was normally priced at $55, I think, but I got it $5, which is awesome. Sorry if you hear any noise in the background. People like to drive like idiots down the road I live on. That's the Samurai box. Now, move on to this one with the hideaway. Here we have an inflatable pillow. A hideout patch. This one is a little tarp tip. And this one is really cool. It's a blanket, I guess. Pretty cool. Just folds over on itself. Oh. Guess I better secure that better. Okay. apparently me and Velcro don't work out so well. There we go, that's the issue. This is a whole little tent. Might have to take this out and test it one of these days. And an awesome inflatable pillow. Very cool. Try this all out on my next camping trip. An instruction sheet just as the other one. This one was on sale for $15 right now. It's an awesome deal. Well, that is it for these. Let me know what you think. I hope the audio is better on this one. I'll have to boost it if it's not, but I got a new camera, so hopefully that helps. Well, that is it for the video. If you like outdoor gear, definitely go check it out. In order to get the $5 price, though, you do have to subscribe for 3 months, which isn't that big of a deal. It's only $40 usually. It's pretty easy for some awesome gear. That's what I got. Thanks for watching. This has been Cheap Survival. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. Over and out.